After the fight tonight, Anthony Joshua, Vladimir Klitschko.
The top five?
Yeah. Who's top five in the world?
Top five? Of course, it'll be me, Joshua. You gotta say Parker. I still say Klitschko, man. And Fury. Fury. But, I can't say Klitschko, man. I'm going to take Klitschko back. It's time for him to retire. It's time for him to retire. So, you know, the next person I go with is, I like Luis Ortiz, though.
King Kong Ortiz. There was a lot of talk.
Yeah, a lot of people own Luis Ortiz because he got an aggressive style, and that's really the only way. Because if you really look at it deep down and sit down, he's really basic, though. But that's just on a fighter, man, a mindset to see. See, an average boxing fan, you can be a historic boxing fan, historic person on boxing. All you want, and you've been around in boxing and studied it. Your grandfather could have done it, this and that, but if you ain't been in that ring yourself and personally seen to yourself and witnessed punches and stuff coming at you, angles and stuff like that, you really can't see what we see as we're looking at other fighters and stuff like that, because this is our life. This is a lifestyle for us. This is our life. So, that's why people so own Lewis, because he come with aggressive. That's what people want to see when they come to fight. What is it called? A fight.
That's true.
And that's what people want to see, motherfuckers get down. But my thing is, if you want to see people get down, when I turned into my last name, then what the fuck wrong with that? I'm getting down. I got a thuggish style that I come with.
There you have it. That's Deontay Wilder, give everybody a bomb squad. You're in England, heading back to the U.S. soon. Hopefully big fights coming for the rest of 2017.
Most definitely. To all my friends, man, I just want to say I love you so much. Man, especially with my day ones that have been with me from day one, and I already told people that who I was gonna be. And I know you're still with me now to tell them, man, I'm about to rule the division. I'm about to be the undefeated, the baddest man on the planet. Soon, trust me. People, ain't nothing that I ain't said that I wasn't gonna do. Again, as I told you. Anything that I said I was going to do and didn't do, God didn't want it to happen. So, you better get on board right now, because I'm about to take over the world. And I don't need nobody that ain't been behind me in the past, and they will be now on my wagon. So, I'm about to ride out. I'm telling you, you can hear in my voice, I'm so passionate about what I say. Every fight I get in, no matter who it is, no matter what country that I may have to go to, if you're going to bet, and put the money on the
sign,
you better put it on your
book. All right, there you have it.
You need to rip. I ain't finished off. If you need to repay, got a little cash in your pocket, you better put it on me. If you want to go find a date and you got a fight with the money, and I finna have a fight, you better take it to that fight and better put that money on me, because you're going to enjoy your night at the end of it. That's all I got to say, man.
There you have it. The best heavyweight in the world, Deontay Wilder. Thank you so much. Have a good time in England, and hopefully get back to the U.S. soon. FeliceNewsReporting.com and MySafeBack reporting. Perfect. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FeliceNewsReporting.com, I'm MySafeBack reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @SecBack. And you can follow me on Instagram, @MySafeBack. Take a step back, cause it's a step back.